It's going to be a wild pitch, and he doesn't know where it is. And that could have easily been a run there, and that's what I think Coach Gobert is explaining.
Okay, what was the catcher thinking?
Catcher panicked. He did not have any idea where the ball was.
That's it, you know, and it's a wild pitch.
Are they going to get
a change?
He's going to send Morton to the bench.
Okay, we're going to get a runner. Now Troxler is going to go to third base.
Third base number 8, Will Troxler, the pinch runner.
And we'll see if we can get Troxler in. But it should be 5-1 right now.
Because the catcher turned around, he just let it go.
He
forgot there was a runner third, I presume.
Yeah, and it was 10 feet away.
Yeah. Every bit of that, boy, they come all the way back to the screen.
And let's see if Mr. Foley can make it a moot point here. Here's the wind and the 1-0 pitch.
0-1, couple of walks.
That's high and it's 2-0.
Herder's going to be careful here.
Two balls and no strikes. I think Herder's is due to make a mistake here. Here's the wind and the 2-0 pitch. That's inside. They're not going to give him anything good to hit, are they?
Why would you?
No. Three balls and just wishful thinking.
Still, right now, it's a 3-run game.
Yeah.
Only last time was 3-0.
They can't afford to give us a hit.
That is into left field. Connor Foley has a base hit, and he is heading for second base. He'll have a sliding double, and Troxler scores from third, and that little gaff was a moot point, and the Cats take a 5-1 lead with another Steve Lukemire FC Tucker making home.